Outside, about 200 armed men were storming through the camp. The horses on which they rode kicked up orange flames of dust. Most of the riders headed straight for the grain depot, shooting anyone who got in their way. There they stole sacks of millet. Within minutes, they were riding off again, all the loot loaded onto their beasts, several dwellings left burning in their wake.